the stores are closed. We probably can't send that now.
I have to send this to my friend. It's time to go to the post office.
Very curious, kiddo.
Send this package to my friend.
Waking up way too early and asking question after question.
I'm just Earthway. Will we ever discover aliens?
Will you help me?
We can come back tomorrow. You don't have to
how
send
do fly walk on the ceiling?
No,
I
mean,
hey, Mom, how do you fly walk on the ceiling?
I don't
know, hon.
It's
upside down.
To go
to. But, Sean. A learning opportunity.
No, that's not my
name. Why don't you search more closely? Try to figure it out
while
I go get some coffee.
Okay.
You have to know their name.
How do they do it? You must know the answer.
Your mother doesn't know everything.
Great
work. What do you think?
I think they have sticky feet.
Well, let's do some research.
Yeah.
Some patience and a little coffee. My kid's curiosity can be a springboard for learning.
Hey, Mom, they really do have sticky feet.
That's wild.
For more ideas and tips for parents, visit scienceu.org.
So that was new stuff. We've never seen that before.
Go to the shelterproject.org, search your local shelters, and rescue them.
What was it?